Hello everybody, welcome back to the video. We were here with Halkullen. First time in long time no see. So he got only event towers on his Yeah, I'm so sorry we can't hear you.
I'm sorry I can't hear you.
So we're loading into the game. As some viewers may already express, but I forgot what map we were using again.
Winter Breaches.
Let's go. So I was thinking a lot of you know this meme where this plane meets this bird, you know, and it starts wiggling with its wings. You know that?
Look at the new mechanics.
Well. Our arrows are much better.
Where the zombies are going? Look at them!
Yeah, and yes, I know, but we are much better.
They're
much better with us. Let's
Archer.
Take. Let's go. I'll put down a gladiator.
Spooky Archer.
Let's go, Spooky Archer.
Why don't you put down two gladiators instead of leveling up to level one?
Because epic. Epic gamer.
Oh,
I'm saving for Excel.
Look at where zombies are going. They're not going at the same line.
What?
And oh. When they dies, that's
Natural
has done a job. Okay. Just look at them. They're not going on the straight line.
Can you care us? I'm gonna save for Excel. Can you care us in the meanwhile? Please.
I can try my best.
Window. I'm just gonna get this to yes, hidden detection. My bro Hal over here is learning all the towers instead of doing his homework. Let's go.
Just quiet.
Yeah?
I don't hear anything from you. You were quiet a second when you saw the skin on the executioner.
What skin is it?
Eclipse executioner.
Right, anyway, let's go after the important stuff. Cheeseburger. So I soon have enough money to buy Excel, I just need like 1,500 more. Sheesh! Maybe I need to put on a minigunner instead.
No, I fix it with toxic gunner.
Toxic gunner is
slowing down.
Yeah, but it's not exactly. Oh, okay. It's all right. Wait, let me guess the tower you have. Do you carry that bee guy, Swarmer? Do you carry Swarmer?
No. I didn't saw him.
You're such an imposter. You didn't use Swarmer. That's illegal.
I should use
Swarmer. Swarmer is like the best event tower.
Yeah, he reminds me of something.
Okay. What's the best event tower actually?
The best event tower? Oh, that's a hard question.
I think it's maybe Gladiator.
Executioner.
Why?
Have you looked? He's just too overpowered.
Yes,
just
but
really, he takes so much damage. Mm-hmm. Now he takes 15 damage and have a reload speed. On 2 seconds, and he can penetrate his axe. I don't But yeah, Excel.
Isn't Excel better than any other tower?
Yeah, he's the most obvious tower in the game.
In the game. Let me help us out. Yeah, Halvor is very good at singing. You got the Neko DJ. Alabama. Sweet home. Brrra, brrra, brrr. So this is actually the first time we're ever telling someone, but they're gonna release a summer event on the 1st of June.
Yes.
First of June.
That's gonna be epic. We are working on the summer event right now.
Just kidding, we aren't. trailer will be out in some time in April. Maybe like halfway into April. Remember when we did like summer event?
What?
Summer event.
The summer event in
where? Oh, there. Remember the summer event? You remember? Like this.
Oh, the frost invasion event. You mean? Why didn't you say that at the first? Okay, I am gonna use Russian.
What? Oh.
The limited time dance that no longer are available in the shop. Level 4 archer, don't skip the waves. Okay, we're gonna take our time.
Well, I don't want to take no time. Skip the wave.
Wait. Max level archer.
Let's go. Where do you go? Where?
Get them boys.
Huh?
Get them boys.
Where do you went?
I was just checking where my phone was.
No way!
Now I'm going to get max level executioner.
Fun fact. Mark my words, this is not. It's not entirely possible we're doing this, but we're trying to maybe make a game pass for Zombie Defense Simulator.
Will include a exclusive tower and maybe exclusive skins on some towers.
So we know that if we're gonna make it, we're at least gonna have 3 exclusive towers. But also disclaimer: this is the game we're playing now. It's Tower Defense Simulator, not Zombie Defense Simulator. Just in case, we don't want to get sued.
Look at the executioner in level 4. The eclipse executioner. Look at it.
Nice.
Just wait until it gets max level. It's so cool. Look at the executioner now. Wait.
Epic.
Wait. Look at it.
It's epic. Epic.
Epic, bro.
It's epic.
It's epic.
It's epic.
Extra Minecraft.
No way.
Okay. And the executioner in max level takes 80 damage.
80? Like that's sled guy, don't he? That's sledge guy, don't he do anything like that also?
I think he does 60. I can check. No, 50.
50?
It's kind of near.
So he actually is better than Gladiator?
Yeah.
Sledger?
Because he has a big range too. And he can, and his axe goes through enemies. Can hit multiple. So he's kind of over. Max level Frostblaster. Is this just me, or is all the event towers taking much damage in max level?
Yeah, probably. Why are you saying? Just spam some gladiators over here.
Okay. Max level sledgehammer. We're just gonna freeze these speed bosses. No one will pass through.
Especially not the last wave of like 6 gladiators. Gladiators is extremely overpowered if you spam them.
Yeah. I found an Easter egg!
What you found?
Easter egg is... Ta-da!
How do you find it? You're just looking in random...
I just looked through the water if it was something down there. So fishes, and then I found that. Oh! This is many gladiators.
No, it's not. It's like 0 gladiators.
One executioner.
No! No executioner in my gladiator chain. It's the chain of gladiators and gladiators only. But gladiators don't like other towers. That's why they stand in a chain of like 11. I'm just kidding. They like other towers which use melee weapons.
We're soon at the wave.
Oi, fish!
The time is going fast, bro.
Yes, it is. It's molten, you know. But maybe time to spam some XL. Since it's soon
them. Because they take so much
Okay.
And if you, the guys who are watching, don't know me, I am an OG player. I played since the first winter event with the Krappus boss.
So I have the lazy couch emote and the firework
emote. Hmm. Da-da-da-da-da.
When did you start playing? What was it after the first winter event?
I don't know, it was sometime before the... Yeah. Yes.
Just like before the Ducky Dim event.
I don't know much about this, the lore of this game.
I know.
Yeah. I think that means I'm an OG. I don't know.
But I'm a more OG.
Yes.
Molten boss! Let's go!
It's not good. We have like no back defense. Wait, wait, wait. I can fix it. I can fix it. Like that. If anything comes past. They're good. I'm
just going to sell the front towers and put them back.
Right there. Bye.
Oh, someone should bring commander.
Yeah, sure. Oof. Poor guy. You don't know. I think we're gonna lose this round. I think we're maybe gonna lose.
Or maybe we're gonna win.
Nah.
Just place down some excels in there. They're gonna do much damage. Trust me.
I'm not too sure if we're gonna win this round.
Maybe. We don't really know.
I don't think so.
Just sell your gladiators.
No. I spent hours and hours making that gladiator chain. No.
If you're not, we're gonna lose.
It's gladiators. I think the others are home. Yeah, we're so goddamn gonna win. No, I meant lose.
We're gonna need to try.
We can try.
Can't
we just raid crit? I like lost like two times. I don't want to break that chain. Yeah, we're gonna lose, so powerful. Rest in peace, gladiator chain.